Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given, and awfully warm at that. Almost as if it had lived mere moments ago. Oh, forgive an old woman's idle prate. I'm sure an ashen one such as thee would never indulge such base contrivances. Ashen one, is it?